active suicidal thinking, we have a plan to die. It's specific, we think about it a lot, and we sort of try on different modes of death. Would I do it with pills? Would I take a gun? And then you sort of settle on a thing, and it becomes an obsession. That's active suicidal thinking. If passive, medical intervention is not necessarily required. If active, it 100% is.